Hey, this is Peach Dude Man, and in case you haven't heard, Little Mac has been confirmed as a newcomer for SSB4. Little Mac is the main character of Punch-Out, Nintendo's classic boxing video game series. As Nintendo's iconic fighting character, I have always wanted to see Little Mac in Super Smash Bros., and here he is. As a boxer, Little Mac's moveset, from what we've seen so far in the pictures and in his trailer, is exactly what you'd expect. Close-range, all-punching. The speed, power, and combo potential of his close-range attacks is remarkable. Now, while his core fighting style might put him at an obvious disadvantage at long range, he has a few special moves that make up for it. One of these looks like it's a charged-up punch that allows Mac to dash forward and avoid flinching. And another is a rushing move where he bobs and weaves, dodging attacks. Among these special moves are also included a spinning uppercut and a counter. And to top it all off, there appears to be a Giga Mac Final Smash. As the sole Punch-Out character in SSB4, thus far anyway, Little Mac appears to have many other references to Punch-Out. For one, his look, particularly his size, makes a joke about how many opponents are much taller than him. He also appears to have the ability to do a one-hit KO punch after charging up a meter that's very reminiscent of the one from Super Punch-Out. On top of all that, during the trailer anyway, it showed Doc Lewis commentating over everything that Mac was doing. Who knows if that'll actually be in, but I really hope it is. That would be fantastic. Now, Little Mac's inclusion does confirm, for anyone who questioned it, that characters who were assist trophies in Brawl can become playable characters. Until our next reveal, that's it for this Dojo update.